AkronHipHop.com, TheReporterNewspaperOnline.com. Kofi.
Yes, sir.
Is in the building. You always in the building. Wait a minute. Hold on. What is the Renegade doing? What are you doing, Adam? What's going on?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Is that right? You just instructed me. So tell us, man, what's going on, Brother Kofi?
Well, my brother, today we just come bringing some musical sounds and resound from all over the world. We got the instruments most typical of Africa. Okay, you don't find anybody with instruments like these that come out of Europe, Asia, or any other part of the world unless we've been there. So when you see these, you know we've been there.
Well, what is that called?
This one is called Mbira Nyonga Nyonga.
And this is one from
Zimbabwe. I had it special made and sent over to me from Zimbabwe, from the motherland.
What's the name of it again?
Mbira Nyonga Nyonga.
Animal, can you pronounce that?
Hey, man, I don't tear my tongue.
But see, he's sitting on one himself.
Is he sitting okay? On, what's it called?
This one is a chair, but it's also another kind of Mbira. This one is called Church and Clap, Jazz Gym, Rumba Box, Marimbula, Bass Box, any one of those you want to call
it. So let's see, Animal, it looks like the ass box, though, but I guess he's doing his song and dance, so you got to sit on it.
Like Happy Days, sit on it, bro.
That's right.
Is that right? Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, what's this one right here? It's the same thing?
And then this is an older Mbira, also from Zimbabwe, and this one is Mbira Zabazimu. So, Mbira Zabazimu, this is the one that's played for the spirits. So, in Zimbabwe, instead of using the drums to call the spirits, we use Mbira.
Well, let's make it happen, Captain. Let's do it. Okay. What's going on? God.
Well, we're gonna play a little song here. I'm going to just show you how it's played right here. Okay? You just pluck the keys using the thumb. But this is not, in spite of the fact that people want to call it that, this is not a thumb piano. Okay? Because we play it with the thumbs, but we also play with the index finger. Sometimes some people use two index fingers. So you can play with three, four fingers at least.
So Animal, what is you doing? Show me what you got to do with this one here. What
these two little apparatuses right here. I be.
Hit the rhythm. Okay, do it again. Animal musician, you making beats, Renegade.
Hey, man,
all you
out.
Need to do to have a little luck is just give it a pluck.
You better say it and don't delay it. Go ahead, let's rock out.
All right, here we go.
Africa's in the building. Give it up.
Come on, man.
I give it one.
So tell me, man. So you can go all over the galaxies and the planets and the universes, and you can see these things and all this stuff, right? You can see these instruments.
You can find these instruments.
And this is the first time Animal ever seen it, let alone play it, right?
That's right. Mm-hmm.
How was that animal? How did that feel? I see it was grooving, man.
It was interesting, man. You know,
he just came in and was like, animal, you're going to make beats with me today, huh?
It was something different, man.
Something different.
Hey, man, tell me, man, what do you think about doing things? And because you've been in a couple of his vlogs, animal. Tell me what you think the master teacher, Kofi, brings to the table with this AcroHipHop.com thing.
Well, you know, he brings a whole African aspect from home that we're not privy to over here in this land. You know, it's kind of exhilarating because it puts us in touch with the ancestors.
You better say it, Black man. That's absolutely my brother. That's my So, hey, in closing, man, how to get in touch with you, man, and everything?
www.blakfacts.org. And no, I did not misspell. We dropped the C because we're standing up.
Hey, man, hit that rhythm so we can get out of here one more time, man. Hey, yo, that's AkronHipHop.com. Have some fun and get something done, y'all. Peace.